Hello, welcome to Crystal's Mukbangs and Other Things. And today, I don't have a big surprise for you. We just have a little, I just am doing a little thing. Because I had to take this gal. This is Debbie. She lives, about two houses down. She said, can you, Miss Crystal, can you take me to my grandson in Pilot Grove? And I said, well, that's 2.5 hours away. So here we are, taking a little road trip, and she already got something to eat. You don't want nothing?
No, thanks.
We got, we're here at A&W. Never had it before in my life.
We need gas money now.
Doing? Hello? Oh, good. Listen, can I get a number 4?
Can we change the nuggets on there?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. What would you like to drink?
I'll take a root beer.
Okay. Anything else?
And can I also get a root beer float?
Sure.
And how about some cheese curds? That'll be all.
I have a number 4 with a root beer, a order of cheese curds, and a medium root beer float.
Great. Great.
I'm sorry.
That sounds great.
Okay, 1328.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We are in Boonville, Missouri, which is a small town. And, of course, I've never been here before. I sure can't see nothing in this camera. I hope it's working. So this A&W is, looks like it's from the 1950s or something. And it, the drive-thru ain't modernized. It's very not modern. So luckily I have recovered from the ferry ride. That was really traumatic. You know, it took me a couple days to... You are chewing very loud. I'm trying to do my video up here. People don't understand. All of a sudden now, in my town where I live, in St. John, everybody's talking about, oh, you think you're a celebrity now because you get 40 to 50-100 views on your videos. And you know what? If that's what it takes to be a celebrity, I guess I'm a celebrity. You know, people, I'll be in the grocery store and people say, hey, Miss Crystal, I seen your mukbang. And I say, thank you. And I say, did you want to take a picture? And they say, well, no, we don't take no picture with you. But people are starting to recognize me. Like, I think these fellas in this here place are staring at me. They're trying to act like they ain't staring at me, but they are. Do they look like they're staring at me, Debbie?
I don't see nobody.
Them two fellas there with green shirts on.
Yeah, they are. Tell them to take a picture, it'll last longer.
Take a picture, it'll last longer, fella. I ordered the Coney, what the heck was it? Hot dog, a big hot dog. And it has chili and cheese, and it's probably gonna be real messy to eat, but we're gonna do it anyway. Damn, what the hell's taking so long? I should put my mask on. mask on when I go up here. This town look like they don't believe in masks. There's a bunch of anti-maskers around here. This mask stinks. Oh my God, look at all that stuff. Hey there.
Hi.
That's a nice gal right there.
Any sauce for your cheese curd?
No, thank you.
No.
What kind of sauce would you put on a cheese curd? Let me ask her. What kind of sauce would you put on a cheese curd?
We have ranch or marinara.
Oh, no, thank you.
Okay. Here's your root beer float.
It's really nice.
Regular root beer. It'll be just a second.
Thank you. That looks really nice.
Here you go, honey.
Is that my food? Thank you.
Have a great day.
You too. Bye-bye. I don't know why I'm wearing a mask when she don't have a mask on. I don't know what it is about these small towns, but I've noticed these folks just do not believe in wearing masks. Can I park by that? I have to plan this out because if I park the wrong way, then the thing's going to be shining on my camera. And Tammy said it'll get too hot and shut off. And then my neighbor has to configure it to... Am I going to hit anything back there? So we got all kinds of stuff. It costs $13.26, as you can see here. $13.26 for all that food. It says, thank you, hometown food made fun. Well, are we having fun yet? All right, so let's look at the bag. It says A&W, All American Food. You will not find this in any other country because this is all American. You won't find it in France, you won't find it in Norway, you won't find it in Germany, and then on the simple good food. Let's see how it feels. Pretty heavy, not too heavy. All right, cheese curds. It's got a nice little box. As you can see, there is some cheese coming out of the hole there. Oh my God, look at that. Damn, that's hot. I guess they take... Oh, shit. They take a piece of cheese and just put it in a deep fryer. I'm gonna be honest with you, I don't like root beer. But I got it because that's what you're supposed to get when you come here. Real cane sugar. So they ain't putting no fake crystal, what's it called, corn syrup, none of that. This has got real sugar, and these is really good. Oh damn. Then we got A&W french fries again. All American. You won't find these in any other country. And you might say, well, it's a french fry. But these weren't invented in France. Those is good. And then I got, oh, these are home napkins. These ain't restaurant napkins. These came from someone's home. You know, where you buy them in a pack of like 400. That's weird. I guess they ran out and the gal said, go ahead, go over there, go home and get a pack of napkins because we ain't got none. It says Beat Tuesday Blues, a $1.50 Coney cheese dog, a 99-cent Coney dog. Well, we should have came on Tuesday. The style of this restaurant, the roof looks like a damn hat. All right. And in here, you see, we have what's called a hot dog, and it has cheese, it has onion and a chili in it, and you're supposed to eat it with the fork. I'd rather just lift it out, but there's people coming up here. Oh shit. I would not recommend getting a hot dog in the car. I gotta turn off the air. We're gonna waste up our gas. It's gonna get hot in here, but I mean, Debbie don't apparently know nobody else in the whole neighborhood did to bring her up here. They should have bought you a ticket on the Greyhound. I don't mind, though. I don't have nothing going on. But the thing is, I got to drive all the way back by myself, you know? Damn, this thing is good. I guess I better take a picture of all this before I eat it all. I really want the logo showing. Oh my God, this. And then he gonna pull right in. He sees me sitting here. He gonna pull right next to me. And she's staring at me.
He's got a problem.
Jeez. You ever don't be throwing no trash in my car. I know, how long I known you? About 10, 15 years?
About 13.
Always asking for something, though, that's for sure. You know, never giving, always asking. Kind of like Rodney, you know. Always willing to take, but never willing to give. That really ain't, I ain't too much of a Christian, but that ain't the Christian way. And they say, oh, well, Jesus died on the cross for your sins. Well, thank you, but it's not about that. It's about giving and taking. There is a lot of everybody I see around here has some kind of Americana on. They got either Americana mask, Americana hat, Americana handkerchief type thing. Man, this hot dog is good as hell. I told my neighbor, I said, look, I want you to put the, I showed him my VCR camera. Said, I want you to put it in my car window so I can film, you know, the other side, so the people can see what's going on the other side. He said, well, that, there ain't no way for me to put that in your window. It's too big. He said, I'll get you what's called a Pro Go or something. Pro Go. And he said, you just put it up in there in the window, and it's real small, and it'll take pictures and take video. I said, well, okay. So I gave him my credit card, and I guess he bought it. I don't know when it's going to be here. A Pro Go or something. I'll tell you what, though. And I don't want to say this in front of Debbie, because she'll tell everybody in the neighborhood, but I'll just say it. My last video got 40,000 views. So I have 40,000 plus 30,000 is 70,000 views. That's $70,000. They still ain't send me a check or nothing. See, there, guy got a Americana handkerchief on his head. Oh, shit. Oh, I gotta show y'all something. I forgot about this. I got too much stuff up here. Is there a package back there? Two packages. This gal's got so much damn stuff. Like it came in the mail. A package that came in the mail. If it's on this damn floor up here, and we ain't never gonna get it. There it is. I found it. I got it. There's two of them, though. There's one. Oh, my God. What in the hell? Would you get out here and help me? Damn. It's a little envelope that has... Oh, damn it. It's got, like, some stuff in it. Just a little tiny, like, blue or white envelope. Oops. Oh, my God. My damn groceries fall out.
I picked them up.
What is that smell?
We're buying the oil. The oil just stopper thing where they pour the oil from the A&W into.
Oh, damn it. Oh, God, that stinks so bad. Maybe it's inside of here. Oh, it's inside this other one. That's my fault. I'm sorry. Make sure you put my groceries back in there. While she's putting that in there, I'll do this. So I got some packages in the freaking mail from people that like me. And the first one is from a gal named Madison. I'm not going to say her last name, but she's from Texas. And she handmade this. Okay, you can put that stuff back in there since I'm driving you. Here's a cute rainbow scrunchie for all that pretty curly hair. And it's got little rainbows and everything on it. So I could wear that in my hair. Oh, Jesus. What in the hell? Then, the other cute part, it's a little mask. I can't do it right now because I'm having a hard time, but it's a beautiful cat mask. God, that oil thing stunk. Thought that was something in my car. And then, a little fella named Brody. His name is Brody. He said, "Dear Cousin Crystal, I heard about Rodney kicking your curio cabinet, and it pissed me off. It pissed me the hell off. I'd like to kick his ass with a cactus. Anyway, I found my collection of Madame Alexander dolls from McDonald's circa 2003. And I thought you might appreciate them more than me. They can't replace what Rodney broke, but they might look awful pretty in your curio cabinet. I made a video about it on YouTube if you want to see me on your computer. My name is Redneck Brody. Stay safe out there, cuz. A real nice heartfelt letter." Okay, can we not? So each one of these little dolls is very special. And I'll put Madison's information in the description, because this is just really cute handmade. All right, so the first one is called Daisy Munchkin. It's a little girl who has just the most precious little blonde hair, little shirts or dress maybe, and she has little white underwear on. Isn't that cute? That's little Daisy, Daisy Munchkin. I don't know if saying Munchkin is an okay thing. All right, as you can see, this is the Halloween pumpkin costume. It's a little gal. She has a pumpkin costume on. And she just as cute as can be. I think she kind of looks like me. Halloween pumpkin costume, exclusively at McDonald's. Then, this one is called It's Raining. And the reason it says that is because she has a little raincoat and galoshes on. That cannot be taken off. They're permanent. And she's got a cute little hat. And watch this if you lay her back. Lights out. Eyes closed. Kind of creepy, but I love it. Oh, she is just really cute. Just got a really cute little skirt on. And then we got the last one is my favorite. This is Peter Pan. And it don't have the tag on it no more, so I couldn't try to sell that nowhere, but his little eyes closed too. Isn't that sweet? And now this guy's gonna be cutting grass when I'm trying to eat. Do you not see me over here trying to, and he. Beautiful gifts. I will put them in my curio cabinet and cherish them always. I gotta turn the air on because I can't. The guy saw me sitting in here, didn't he?
He don't care. He's working on Labor Day.
Jackass. I don't give a damn. He ruined my whole mukbang. See how it's shaking when the air's on? My camera shakes. These fries are good. They ain't the best fries I ever had, but they're pretty good. Well, good thing I don't have the window open. He'd be getting grass shavings everywhere. Do you not see me? I'm trying to eat. So then I got a classic root beer float. And what a float is they take root beer, then they put a piece of ice cream in it. And on the picture, it had a scoop of ice cream. Well, this is not a scoop. This is a... It's called soft serve. It comes out of machine. So that was... And now, of course, since everything's all screwed up, I can't find nothing. I can't find my spoon. Maybe it's in this bag. There it is. That was my fault. You guys got me all discombobulated. It's a knife. What am I going to eat? How am I going to eat ice cream with a freaking knife? Stupid. I ain't eating no thing with a fork either. I'm mad. That tastes kind of good. It's like the ice cream has some sort of sugar inside of it. Damn, that's actually really good. I like the ice cream part. I don't like the root beer part. Well, I'm really mad. This is good. I think inside the ice cream, they wrapped up some sort of, like a sugar, a cinnamon concoction. When I go by that guy, I'm gonna clip him with my car. Oh, here comes another guy. I'm going to call A&W and tell them to not let people cut grass during the working hours. Asshole. Oh, that's really good. So I don't know if you have A&W in your town. If you do, you got to go to it, because that root beer float was good. And so was that hot dog. As you can see, I ate the whole thing. Nothing left. Now, I got nowhere to put all my trash. So stay tuned next week, because that's when I'm going to have a really special camera and a really special trip. And I'm not going to tell you where it is. You just have to stay tuned. Also, the neighbor told me to say this. Hi, welcome back to my channel. Please subscribe and press a like or something. Press a like. And if you like my videos, type it in the chat room. Say, I like your videos. Well, I guess we gotta get going here, but I give A&W about... Wait a minute. I gotta read this. His unique concoction made with real sugar cane and a blend of herbs, bark, and spices became an instant hit. Well, I didn't know they had damn tree bark in it. That don't sound good. Maybe that's what was in that ice cream that made it taste so good. Damn. Alright, well, this is Crystal signing off. Let me say goodbye. I told you should have got some. I'm sitting here eating A&W and you're back there eating freaking.
I am baking sausages. Real good. They pack them in the juice now instead of that slimy stuff they used to be back in the day.
How much longer before we get there? Damn.
A couple hours.
Hours? Hours?
Yes.
Oh, well, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. You want me to leave the car on?
Yeah.